Will Antonio Brown be on an NFL roster next season? That's what we're covering in today's video. Seriously though, will he be in the NFL next season? So there was a report that came out today. Antonio Brown blasts his dad on in a Christmas Eve takedown. So if you guys do not know, Antonio Brown's father, Eddie Brown, is a former AFL star. And he said after Antonio Brown was released by New England, he quoted, hold on, let me find it. I just had it. On Christmas... Okay, yeah, here he goes. So, Eddie Brown, his father, quoted and said that his son, Antonio, does not know how to handle overwhelming pressures of being a star in the league. Antonio then invited him to his home in Florida and said that he was undergoing therapy. I guess that Antonio Brown's told his dad, maybe I need to change what I'm doing when he invited him to his house. Who knows, but there's some definitely friction between the two, especially after that report. So with all of this, will Antonio Brown be on an NFL roster next season? In my opinion, as of right now, no. If you guys do not know, and if you guys don't have Instagram, or I'm sure you guys do if you're watching YouTube, but look up Antonio Brown's Instagram and just look at his recent Instagram post. It's been with a woman. He's calling himself the African-American playboy. He's an embarrassment. He's what? 30, what is he, 30-something, and he's acting like he's got the mind of a 17-year-old. He's just immature. And on top of all the stuff with the women and all that, I get that, you know, his baby mama or whoever broke up with him after the sexual assault allegations, and he's probably trying to make her mad and whatnot, but it's just hurting your chances of getting into the NFL when you're kind of publicizing what you're doing, like personal issues. It just kind of hurts your chances even more of getting back into the NFL. And it's just not, who knows, man. I mean, like I said, as of now, Antonio Brown, in my opinion, will not be on an NFL roster next season with the actions that he is doing as of now. But I believe if he will kind of mature himself and kind of start bettering himself and not putting everything he does on social media and bashing people on social media, I feel like if he can cut that down and these sexual assault allegations are dropped, I feel like then he can be on an NFL roster. But I don't believe until then. I don't think he should be. I don't think he deserves to be, and I don't think he will be. But we'll find out. There's no way in hell he's coming back this season. So this season was just kind of like a lost cause for him, if he even returns. But who knows? I mean, the thing with Antonio Brown is he puts everything on social media, and when you do that, Antonio Brown is such in the spotlight and in the position he's in that everybody. There's going to be headlines. He's in the spotlight. There's going to be headlines. There's going to be allegations. That's just how it goes. And for the fact that he can't control his actions with being in the spotlight is what's really kind of unfortunate for Antonio Brown, because he's 31 years old. He's putting all this stuff on social media while trying to get back into the NFL, but he's not thinking before he's putting all that stuff on social media, because little does he know it's hurting his chances of making it back into the league and securing a spot on the NFL roster. But like I said, until then, until he can kind of clean up what he's doing on social media and clean up, you know, his actions, his social actions, and not only that, but the sexual assault allegations, if they are dropped, who knows if they will be, but if they are dropped, and he cuts the social media BS down, then I could see him on an NFL roster. But until then, there's no way in hell he's going to be signed. Especially if he continues to do what he's doing with his social media life and personal issues. So, anyways, with that being said, I just want to come on here and kind of talk about that, because there's a headline today that came on and said that Antonio Brown literally called his dad a failure after.